for the next man to go. Anthony Washington just been displaced and just mopping up any excess moisture, getting rid of any grit at the back of the circle. A brand new circle, of course, in this stadium, and they tend to break up a little bit. So Anthony Washington, no doubt about it, he's got the talent, but has he got the temperament in this Olympic final? He must still try and relax whilst accelerating and then blasting it at the end. Don't think he likes it too much. It's fallen well short. That won't challenge the lead by Dubrovshchik.